Petra, an archaeological marvel located in the rugged mountains of southern Jordan, is a testament to ancient ingenuity and artistic prowess. Often referred to as the Rose City due to the distinctive reddish-pink hue of its sandstone cliffs, Petra stands as a symbol of the Nabatean civilization's grandeur. As a UNESCO World Heritage Site and one of the new seven wonders of the world, Petra draws visitors from across the globe eager to explore its rock-cut architecture and intricate water management system. Petra's history is as rich as its stunning landscape. The area has been inhabited since 7,000 years BC, but it was the Nabateans, an Arab tribe, who established Petra as their capital around the 4th century BC. The Nabateans developed Petra into a thriving trading hub, strategically located along the caravan routes that linked Arabia, Egypt, and Mediterranean. This position allowed Petra to flourish economically, facilitating the exchange of goods and valuable commodities. Petra's architectural splendor is carved directly into the cliffs of the Rose Red Mountains. The city's most iconic structures include Treasury, Monastery, Royal Tombs, Great Temple, Theater, and Water Management System. Constructed in the 1st century AD, the Treasury is perhaps the most famous monument in Petra. This grand tomb features an elaborate facade that blends Hellenistic and Eastern architectural styles, adorned with intricate carvings and sculptures. Similar in design to the Treasury, but larger, the monastery was likely used for religious gatherings. Its monumental scale and striking facade make it one of Petra's most impressive structures. The collection of royal tombs includes the Diern tomb, the Silk tomb, the Corinthian tomb, and the Palace tomb. These tombs are renowned for their intricate facades and significant size, showcasing the artistic skills of the Nabateans. Believed to be a major religious and ceremonial center, the Great Temple complex includes a grand staircase, colonnaded courtyards, and various other architectural elements uncovered through excavations. Carved into the mountainside, the theater could accommodate approximately 8,500 spectators. It reflects Roman architectural influence and was used for various public events. In the arid desert environment, the Nabateans engineered an advanced water management system to sustain Petra's population and agriculture. This system included dams and reservoirs to collect and store water from seasonal rains, aqueducts and canals to channel water throughout the city, and cisterns to ensure a stable supply during dry periods. These innovations were crucial for Petra's prosperity and survival. Petra is surrounded by a dramatic and rugged landscape that adds to its beauty. Some of the most interesting ones include Sikh Canyon, ancient caves, and sandstone formations. The Sikh Canyon is a narrow winding gorge that serves as the main entrance to Petra. Stretching about 1.2 kilometers, it is flanked by towering cliffs and features remnants of ancient water channels and carvings. This gorge creates a sense of awe and anticipation as visitors make their way through this passage to the hidden city. The cliffs surrounding Petra are dotted with numerous caves, many of which were used as dwellings or tombs by the Nabateans. These caves add to the mystical atmosphere of the site. The unique geological formations in Petra, with their swirling patterns and vibrant colors, are a result of the natural erosion of sandstone. These formations contribute to the city's stunning visual appeal and are a natural wonder in their own right. Beyond its architectural and natural beauty, Petra played a vital role in ancient trade networks. It facilitated the exchange of goods, cultures, and ideas, acting as a melting pot where different civilizations intersected. However, changes in trade routes and a series of devastating earthquakes in the 4th century AD led to Petra's decline. By the 7th century, the city was largely abandoned and forgotten until its rediscovery in 1812. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section. And if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.